you're like me, you always fight getting these things out of the housing. And I'm kind of borrowing something from a company that does this on their housings already. But like sometimes companies will leave like a notch right here or something like that after you get a screwdriver in. And that works pretty good, I guess, sometimes. But a foolproof way is to have like a bolt that will screw into the housing and push off against the face of the housing, the stamped part, the flange. So I'm just doing a little drill and tap action. Put a 5/16 bolt in it. Seems to work pretty good that way.
Well, I've been down, honey, baby.
To be honest, I probably wouldn't shove a tap through a hole in any other material with an impact gun. And I'm sure somebody's going to be upset that I did it this way. No, I don't really care. Probably wouldn't do that on a steel case. You'd start by hand and then sweat it and batteries are dying tonight. Thank you. Just doing a little Bieber and clean up here. Use this 5/16 bolt to push the housing off that center housing of the center section off the housing of the axle. Seems to work pretty good. Anyways. 370 gears, ready, set up to go, put it in a speed mullet. So I'm gonna lose my feed again. So guys, we'll talk to you guys later.